She'll get away. Good shit. What are you doing? Cool. No! She was like, no. God, go away. Oh, I see. No, I said, oh, I see. Smooth as fuck. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go back to working on generators. Yeah, because we've all been trying to help each other because he's been tunneling us. As soon as we get off hook, he's fucking on our butt cheeks again. Yeah, he hasn't given us much space to do anything, really. Just gonna
Hey.
I'm like, where the fuck is that coming from?
You can't heal yourself? Looks like you're okay.
No. Now all I need to find his hatch. Oh, I also had to break out the top of one of them.
Break what?
I have to break out the top of one of the skulls. Damn, bitch. Fast as fuck. There's no way we survive this. There's no way. I'm just gonna say that right now. This should be a vault. This right here. Okay. Besides this one. Up here? This is the only upstairs. And no, there's not. That are right there. He has the dumbest ball noise. He's chasing after someone, I think. I think he's chasing. Yeah, but I haven't seen Claudette. Oh. Book.
You know what would be a fun change? If the dead players could.
Why? They can fuck you over?
Well, like, they couldn't interact with anything. Like, they couldn't do gems or set off, noise notifications, but, like, sometimes you'd see them floating around, or...
He's just got a face camper.
Sometimes the birds would, spot them.
Okay.
So you and Hatchwells?
Yep. You attempt to do something. Whoops. Homeboy, let me go. Betcha I can race you out the door. Go away. No, come on! Fucking loser. No, fuck you, you're a jackass. Do you have any idea how mad he is right now? Wait, hold on. Oh my god, hold on. I have to save that. Oh my god.